Your estate basically means all of your assets. And that could be personal property, that could be real property, i.e. real estate, could be intellectual property. So your estate is generally all your assets, whereas your trust estate are all assets that are subject to your trust, and you will have non-probate assets, for example, retirement accounts. Those could pass outside of a probate, but generally your estate just means all of your assets that you own.